this is Aquarius Land. Oh, not so dark, you know, glasses up. Anyways, so today is a survival tip. I know it's a little late, you know, because like I have things to do too. But anyways, so today's survival tip, you know, has to do with the ginger, you know, because like Aqua, you know, today he wakes up, you know, he's like, oh my God, I have a funny feeling, you know. No, he check under the sheets. Everything's good there. But anyways, so he's like, oh my God, I have a funny feeling. And then he's like, what is today? And he's like, oh my God. Today is Friday the 13th, you know, and there's like the full moon thing and everything. So today, if you're out, you know, and you see Aquel, you know, first buy him a shot because that's just cool. But, you know, and if you see a ginger, you know, you need to run. Just go, you know, because like Aquel, he's ginger. So like if Aquel tells you, you know, the girl in the corner, she's amazing, you know, because like nobody's talking to her, you know, you should go over there. She's either a booger bear, you know, and you just don't know because he's making you get drunk. Or she's crazy. She's probably going to key your car. So just leave her alone. Second, you know, if Aqua tells you he needs a DD because he wants to go home, it doesn't mean that he wants you to be his designated driver. Because, you know, like he wants to get his car home too, you know. It means he wants you to go and get in your car. And as drunk as you are, he wants you to go fast. He wants you to be the decoy for all the other police, you know, because, like, he wants to get home. So, anyways, don't listen to Aquel tonight. Don't listen to a ginger tonight because we have no soul. Anyways, have fun tonight and be safe. Thank you.